more public partners projects are rising to boost the transportation and infrastructure development in the country. The full report from Ferry Abando.
The government's public-private partnership program has been a major boost in the implementation of major infrastructure programs for the country's transportation systems. Transportation Secretary Joseph Emilio Abay-Bred, the PPP projects bidded out in recent years will impact on land, air, and sea transportation. For land, the extension of the LRT-1 from Taft Avenue in Manila to Bacoor, Cavite, a major boost for faster travel for an additional 200,000 passengers, cutting travel and reducing traffic. The implementation of the railway system north and south of Luzon, the modernization and expansion of the Mactan International Airport in Cebu to cope with the increasing flow of local passengers and the flow of foreign tourists in central Visayas, toll roads north and south of Manila, the expansion and modernization of ports, Davao's port to cope with the increasing volume of trade, domestic and international, from Mindanao.
We do believe they are much better operators than government, and it allows their efficiency, their expertise, their track record, national track record. So I think no one will argue against us that the world-renowned operators in all four sectors should be are welcomed by our people. They're definitely much better than government. And likewise, their expertise in using commercial space so as to have another source of revenue to keep fares, fees affordable, that is one thing they also bring to the table, which we clearly don't have.
In the meantime, Abay stressed the Clark International Airport in Pampanga will continue to be among the major airport hubs to address the flux of travelers, local and foreign, north of Manila. Abay also bared studies will be conducted to come out with a replacement airport for the Ninoy Aquino International Airport. Initially, Sangley Point in Cavite appears to be the likely site for the new airport, although San Miguel Corporation has expressed their intentions to fund the construction of a new NAIA airport.
Just to be clear with the people in central, northern Luzon, if they're expecting that we'll close NAIA to develop Clark, it won't happen. We're just too huge a country for a single airport, Clark. But clearly, I've gone there, explained to the stakeholders there, we will master plan, we are developing Clark. In fact, we have a 12 billion peso project. We're going up to NEDA to build a new terminal. That's part of 2015. We're doing a PPP on Clark. So clearly, Clark has its own catchment area. It is huge enough for the catchment area of Region 1, 2, and 3.
For the People's Television Network, this is Freddie Abanda reporting.